Why the fuck y'all got me cooking today? I guess I gotta look good doing it. Let's turn it up.
What's on your mind? Cause you've been acting different lately, girl. What's on your mind?
What's up, itches and niches? It's your girl Jazzy from Jazzy's Playpen. Y'all know it's been a minute being busy and all, but we gonna get right into it. And my three little red rats and my men. Thank you to my men. So y'all, if y'all haven't, go ahead, click that button. I need you to subscribe right now, okay? And if you haven't already seen a video, do me a favor. After you finish watching this one, X out there and do your girl a favor and click on the other videos so that we can get these watch hours up, period. So y'all, let's get into it. So y'all, today we're going to do some fried catfish, some cheese grits, and some shrimp. And don't forget the buttered rolls. So we're gonna start with laying the catfish down on the aluminum foil after we have already washed and everything, because I wash all my meats in vinegar and water, y'all. So y'all definitely gotta try that trick out if you don't or have not already. You want to go ahead and clean your poultry, your meat, to make sure that you can eliminate as many worms, as many foreign entities is sitting in the meat. Okay, so I just put this aluminum foil because I had some extra pieces of fish that I'm gonna lay down. So we already got them spread out, okay? And so we're gonna come in with our Saint Augustine's seafood seasoning first, and then I'm just gonna sprinkle until the ancestors tell me stop, bitch. That's it. That's all you gotta do. You just gotta keep shaking to your ancestors say stop. Once you do that, you're gonna go ahead and add Lowry seasoned salt. Okay, love Lowry seasoned salt, y'all. Again, sprinkle to an ancestor say stop, bitch. Okay, because y'all gotta understand that sometimes it's just about eyeing your eye ratio to say, how much meat do I have versus how much seasoning do I have. If you have too much seasoning on little bits of meat, you asking for your food to be over seasoned, and nobody want that. So I'm trying to help y'all bitches that want a man and don't know how to cook do that, because a lot of times men just be real sad when they got a pretty bitch that can't cook. So yeah, add that shit to y'all list. Go ahead, sprinkle to the ancestors say stop, bitch. Okay, then you want to go down, look at your food, make sure everything is evenly distributed on your meats. Okay, so now I'm gonna add a little parsley for taste aesthetics, because everybody loves some food that not only tastes good but looks good. Y'all, the number one thing in food is presentation. Okay, you can't just have food that look good but it's on the plate sloppy, the plate nasty looking. You know, you got sauce dripping all over the place. Look, I'm a perfectionist, and that's probably why it's taking me so goddamn long. But anyway, y'all, wipe off y'all plates, wipe off y'all spoons, y'all utensils and everything. Y'all want to make sure everything look good. Y'all, I did the fish fry seasoning from Zatarain's. Zatarain's is a known brand, y'all. Zatarain's is so motherfreaking good. Like, y'all don't understand. Zatarain's have all different types. Now I'm just dipping. Once I season my fish with my own seasonings, then I just dip it. I coat it in the Zatarain's seasoning. Fried fish is the batter, okay? So I'm just showing you how to just dip it. Just get you a pot. You want to put enough of batter and putting it into the grease just to check to see if it's gonna pop. That's all you gotta do. And once you know that it's popping, and then we just gonna pop it right there in the grease, y'all. Like, bam, that's it. That's all you want to do. You just want to make sure that the grease is hot enough. If you need to check your grease, do me a favor. Look, I'm old school, y'all. See this damn pot on this stove? Y'all don't see no air fryer. Y'all don't see none of that shit. Y'all see an old school pot, fish, and some oil. And when I tell y'all, the food tastes so much better to me when you just put a little bit more love into it. It's the old school method for me, Bookie. Okay, so we done got all that out the way. Now, I know when y'all cook and y'all see everybody with their fried food or chicken or beef, ground beef and stuff. Y'all see all that grease. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna get a plate. I add an aluminum foil on this plate. I add a couple of paper towels to soak up all that grease, okay? Because nobody wants high cholesterol and a heart attack at 25, 30, 35, 40. Really, nobody want one at all. But if you're going to have one, at least be done live your life, okay? That's what I say. Live your life. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you are still in the video, look, let me tell y'all something. Just go ahead and dip those fish in the pot. Okay, and then you just want to cook a good 5 minutes, you know what I'm saying? Because fish don't take that long to cook at all. Just make sure both of the sides are golden brown so that when you bite into it, you too can feel the crunchiness of the outside of the fish. So now I have this shrimp, and y'all already know that old baby hitting from the left, right, up, and the down. So I had to go and shake until my ancestor said stop, bitch. And so when my ancestor told me to stop, I just add a little bit of the lemon juice because that gives that little flavor that you like when you bite into it. And I just added me some grits because y'all know you grits. It's good. Look, let me tell y'all something. Y'all, make sure y'all stir y'all grits. I almost forgot, and I had to really, like, do my thing to make sure that the grits were smooth when they were done. Because if you leave them on too high or too long and you do not stir, you will have clumps in your grits, and everybody hate clumpy grits. So, I'm just adding my rolls, and voila, y'all see what it is. If y'all saw the other video, y'all will see what we were smacking on. So if y'all asses got full watching this video, do me a favor, like, comment, and subscribe. Can't wait to see you in the next video. I holla.
What's on your mind? 'Cause you been